Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Yesterday we had started with new chapter addition. Let's continue with that chapter. As you all know, addition means plus or putting things together. And you know, we need addition almost every day and everywhere. When you go shopping, you need to add to calculate the bill. When you play, you need to add your score to know who won the game. You did 10 sums yesterday and 12 sums today. How many sums you did in all? How will you calculate? By adding, of course. Yesterday we had learned addition without regrouping. And for this, we had learned two methods. And first method is, we can add two or more numbers by arranging them in columns. In columns of thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. Then we add column wise starting from ones. Let's understand it with the help of an example. Let's add 3,231, 1,314 and 240. Now, first of all, we will arrange these numbers in columns. And let's see which are the digits present in ones column. We have 1, 4 and 0 in ones column. So, let's add them. 1 plus 4, 5. And 5 plus 0 is 5 again. Next, we will take tens column. And the digits in tens column are 3, 1 and 4. 3 plus 1. 4, 4 plus 4, 8. Next, we will take hundreds column. And digits here are 2, 3 and 2. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. And in the last, we will take thousands column. And the digits here are 3 and 1. So, 3 plus 1 is 4. So, we get the answer 4,785. This is the first method of addition, that is by arranging the number in columns. Second method of addition is adding the numbers using their expanded form. For example, let's take 2,413 and 1,526. First of all, we will write their expanded form. And expanded form of 2,413 is 2,000 plus 400 plus 10 plus 3. And expanded form of 1,526 is 1,000 plus 500 plus 20 plus 6. Now, we will add them. And first of all, we will add 3 and 6. 3 and 6 is equal to 9. Then 10 plus 20, that is equal to 30. Then 400 plus 500, that is 900. And in the end, we will add 2000 and 1000, that is equal to 3000. So we get 3000 plus 900 plus 30 plus 9, that is equal to 3939. This is the method of addition by using the expanded form. Now, today we will learn addition with regrouping. When the sum of the digits in a column is a two-digit number, we need to regroup. Means, we need to carry over. Agar ek column ke digits ka answer jo hai, wo do digits mein aa raha hai. तो हमें क्या करना होता है? हमें कैरी करना होता है. Let's understand it with an example. Suppose we have numbers 3527 and 2894. What will we do to add them? We will arrange these numbers in columns. And first of all, we will add ones. So, we have 7 ones and 4 ones. 7 and 4 are 11 ones. That means one tens and one ones. So we will write one in ones column and we will carry the other one, that is 1 10, to the tens column. Next, we will add the tens. We have 2 tens and 9 tens, and we have 1 ten of carryover also. So 2 plus 9 plus 1, 2 plus 9 11, and plus 1 12. So we get 12 tens. So we will write 2 in tens column and we will carry 1 to 100s column, because 12 tens is equal to 100 and 2 tens. So we have written 2 in tens column and we have carried over 1. Next, we will add the hundreds column. Here we have digits 5, 8, and we have 1 carryover also. So we will add them: 5 plus 8, 13 plus 1. 14. So we get 14 hundreds. That means that is equal to 1000 plus 400s. So we will write 4 in hundreds column and carry 1 to the thousands column. And in the end, we will add thousands column. Here we have digits 3 and 2. And we have 1 carryover also. So 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So, we get the answer 6421. Let's take another example. Suppose we have 2573, 1425 and 4354. So, first of all, we will arrange these numbers in columns. Columns of thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. And let's see which digits are present in ones column. We have 3, 5 and 4. So 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. So what will we do? We will write 2 in ones column and carry 1 in tens column. So now next we will see tens column. Here we have 7, 2, 5 and 1 carryover also. So 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. And 14 plus 1 is 15. We will write 5 in tens column and we will carry 1 in hundreds column. Next, we will add hundreds column, and digits here are 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 1 carryover also. So 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. We will write 3 in hundreds column and carry 1 to the thousands column. And the digits in thousands column are 2 plus 1 plus 4 and 1 carryover also. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. And 7 plus 1 carryover is 8. So our answer is 8,352. So children, here comes an end to our today's session, and I have prepared an assignment also. So do the sums without your parents' help. Okay? Thank you.